It's a seek and destroy type of fighter.
And he's coming with hooks, uppercuts, he's coming with everything.
Oh, he's the hardest punching heavyweight I've ever seen in this country.
Whatever he hits, falls.
Trust me when I say Joe will beat Daniel Dubois and kill what anybody says.
Joe Joyce, as we know, come down like a steam train.
He just beat you up.
Joe Joyce, Daniel Dubois is too big to resist.
We don't get fights like this. It's almost too good to be true.
That collision is going to be something else.
Joyce can bang.
You can't teach it. It's instinctive.
People come for knockouts.
Absolute dynamite.
Very rarely do we get two young, hungry fighters willing to get in a ring with each other.
Devastating right here.
He is special.